select two-step buttonhole stitch. Bring down the needle on the sewing start point and lower the presser foot. Start sewing. Push the reverse stitch button when it reaches the necessary length of the left side of the buttonhole. Then, the machine sews buttock and right side of the buttonhole. Push reverse stitch button when it comes to the sewing start point. This manual buttonholing presser foot can be used also for decorative stitches and letters.